So you might wonder why I just clapped. Because I'm sitting in my studio by myself, and am I applauding myself? I guess a good place to start is a simple question: why in the world would I want to make a documentary about myself? And I think that's a pretty legitimate question. On one hand, I've had a strange life. I grew up very poor in a very wealthy environment. My strange life as a musician has taken me to a lot of very odd places, literally and figuratively. And I guess I could make a documentary about that, just another biopic about a weird musician. What's more interesting is, at least to me, is, well, the why of it. The why of everything. The why do we do what we do? Our very short lives quite possibly have very little significance. As far as we can tell, we're in a universe that is vast beyond our imagining, ancient beyond our imagining. But yet, all of us generally work from a place where we think that our actions have meaning, our lives have consequences. And that if we do things in a certain way, if we do things in a right way, that our lives might somehow be better. If I had legitimacy, if I had some money, if I was recognized for what I did and for who I was, and if I was esteemed.
One of the most innovative figures in the world of electronic dance music, Moby.
Happiness and meaning would ensue. And honestly, that's why I want to make this movie, because I think that a lot of us still work under those assumptions, that if we do the right thing, if we have the right existential portfolio, if we have the right people, the right amount of money, the right home or homes, the right job, the right amount of recognition, then everything will suddenly make sense and we'll be happy and we'll live for a long time and we will die contented. There's one huge problem with that, though. That's never actually been the case for anyone. It's almost like we assume that it's not true for everyone else, but that if we figure it out, like if I figure out my perfect existential portfolio, that I will find perfect human happiness. But I tried, and it didn't work.
This is my dream.